Do you like food? Me like food. Place your order if you're lucky. We make food in our foodie druggy. Yeah. Oh, me got it,
I got it.
Hey, my name is Tremaine.
I'm his brother Trevin. We're on our way to have Sunday dinner with Grandpa.
But I forgot the cornbread. And cornbread is Grandpa's favorite.
Our bus is coming, so we don't have enough time to go back home and get it.
Can you help us, please?
Of course we can help you, because we are Monster Foodies! Okay, what we need to make cornbread?
For cornbread making, we need corn, skim milk, butter, eggs, flour, baking powder, and salt!
Here we go!
Oh, yeah, look, you got everything. You got those. Oh, yeah. Cookie?
Yeah.
With the corn? The common cornbread about the corn?
Oh, yeah, you know, corn healthy and delicious. Let me have some over here.
Oh, really?
Oh, here we go. Corn bone.
Cookie?
Yeah.
That's a corn cob. Did you eat all of the corn from that cob?
Me think. Yes.
No, but we need the corn to make the cornbread.
Well, where you get corn?
The corn field.
Ooh.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh.
To the cornfields.
Cornfield. We're going to the cornfield.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Here we are at the cornfield. Hello, Mr. Farmer. We need corn to make cornbread. Yeah, can you help us, please?
Hey there, Cookie Monster and Gonger. Welcome to the cornfield.
Farmers plant tiny kernels of corn. Those are the seeds. They grow all summer. By fall, those tiny kernels have grown into tall stalks. Along each stalk, there are ears of corn. The corn can be harvested by a big machine called a grain combine. You can't see the corn because it grows inside a husk, but when you peel it back, you can see that inside is the yellow corn on the cob. Once the corn is harvested, then it's shipped to the grocery stores and farmers markets. You can eat corn as a side dish, in salsa, or even right off the cob. Here's some corn to make cornbread, Cookie and Gonger.
Oh boy, thank you, Mr. Farmer. Corn. We're going home with corn.
Now we have everything we need to make the cornbread. Let's check the recipe. Okay, first take the corn kernels off of the cob.
Okay, off of the cob. Here we go. Hey-ya!
Wow! Okay, put the corn in the bowl.
Okay, corn into the bowl.
Oh, yeah, good work. Now, pour in half a cup of skim milk.
Okay.
And a quarter cup of melted butter.
Okay, this melted butter right here.
And two eggs.
Okay, two eggs.
And mix them up.
Mix them up.
Oh, yeah! Okay, Cookie, turn it off!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy. Add the flour.
There we go.
Oh, and the baking powder. And mix them again.
Mix it again.
Oh, yeah, that's looking good.
Mm.
Okay, Cookie, turn it off.
Oh, yeah. Now what me do?
Pour the bowl into the pan. Put it in the oven.
Oh, look at that.
It's ready.
Order up.
See ya, cornbread.
Travel safely.
Cookie?
Yeah.
I got this nuts for you.
Oh, thank you, Gonger.
Yeah.
Thank you, Cookie Monster and Gonger.
Now leave that cornbread. We can have Grandpa's favorite Sunday dinner.
It's so good.
You're welcome, Tremaine and Trevon.
Monsters to the rescue, we make yummy food just for you!